William James was an American philosopher and psychologist who was one of the founders of the philosophical school of pragmatism. He was also a pioneering figure in the field of psychology and is often referred to as the father of American psychology. Fun fact. William James was a fan of the popular game of the time, croquet, and was known to play it with his family and friends.